பிளாஸ்டிக் என்ற அரக்கனை அழிப்போம். இந்த உலகில் நீடூழி வாழ்வோம். இந்த பூமியை நம் சந்ததியருக்கு விட்டு செல்வோம் என்று வீர முழக்கம் செய்ய வருகிறார் கிருத்திகா நந்தினி 10A.
Good morning to one and all present here. I am N. Kritika Nandini from 10th B. Today I am going to talk about how to save our environment and few tips to solve the pollution in our Nilgiri. The environment is encompasses not only the natural resources like the air, the land, water and the animals, but it also used for the shelters, mode of transport and all other objects which includes technology. It also including the pollution and the waste materials that caused by our humans. These all interacted to affect our environment. The environment's consideration have been increased very fastly to affect and change the technology, economic and as well as our energy. This environment consideration have been divided into two bases. They are the hygiene in the household level and the hygiene in the community level, with large number of vans, car, buses and the two-wheelers that occupying a narrow stretch road, which containing 67 of total pollution. This pollution is considered as one of the top pollution that we are seeing in the Nilgiri. So how can we stop this pollution? The only thing is to grab a technology. So on commenting on this action, the executive committee members in Nilgiri of Wildlife and Environmental Association have decided to bring a railway bus which connecting the Metupalayam 3 weeks ago. So by this, surely we could able to stop the pollution and with a steep gradient too. The rail and NR enthusiasts, those who are closely watching the population and the pollution that done by our people, so that they can able to stop the pollution very soon. Okay, what about our water bodies? Have we polluting the water bodies? Yes, of course. So the water bodies in the Ooty have been very polluted by our industries, and this pollution is a perennial problems that faced by the tribes and todas, those who are living in 20 odd villages and are resident. Is it good? Definitely not. But these industries have been polluting the Paikara River and Kamaraja Dam, etc. So to avoid this, the Ministry of our Health Service were also organized in municipal and also in the provincial level too. So by this, they have been monitoring the sanitation very closely and trying to stop the pollution as much they can. Okay, as a human being, what can we do to stop all this pollution? Can we have any idea? Yes, the idea is to stop using the products which affects our environment. And one more important thing that we people can grab is the technology. Yes, the technology and the science could able to control the pollution as much we can do in our day-to-day life. So we all will be interested to know the pollution that takes place in our home, right? Okay, so today there is a small experiment to show how to find the pollution that we people are doing in our day-to-day life activities. So to find the pollution, today we are going to use a petroleum jelly which is applied on a paper plate. So when we apply the jelly on a paper plate, we are going to hang it outside a home. So even for 1, 2 or maybe a week. After a week, if we see the paper plate, surely we could able to see the dust particles, and by using lens, we could able to see the bacteria that causes in the pollution. So from this, we can find two things, right? So before that, I want to show you the pollution that what I experienced in my home. So these are the plastic plates which applied with the petroleum jelly. By this, I could find many tiny particles which causes and find in this pollution. And by using few lenses, surely we could able to find the bacteria too. So what we found with this activity? Yes, the one thing is surely we should get move on from the places with full population. And one more thing is the pollution, what we did in our day-to-day life. And the one sad thing is we people all breathing this polluted air in our daily life. Is it good for our health? No. So to avoid this, what shall we do? As I said, first we should avoid the pollution and the products that affect our environment. So as we avoid, surely we can able a small amount of pollution in our house too. So just check it out in your house and how you people are polluting your environment around your houses. Okay, now next jump into a topic of a plastic pollution. What do you think of a plastic pollution? So in Nilagiri, we have banned the plastic, but still we people are using few kinds of plastics. So this plastic and the privatization is really violation for our generation. But we people are started using the few plastics and we have stopped it a few plastics. So today I'm going to show you a few scraps of pictures which says the plastic that also affects the human's health indirectly, not only for the animal's habitat. Okay, so suppose if we people have given a 6 bottles to the recycling bin and it's very good and great. So we are doing an happiest work of giving the 6 bottles to the recycling bin. But have you think all the 6 bottles that goes to the recycling bin? Definitely not. Out of 6, only 1 bottle is going to the recycling bin. Oh, it is very bad, right? Yes, and think of the other plastics. What happens to them? It's really led to the lands and which are deposited and pollutes the land. It is all by our human activities. And the rest that find its own way to go into the rivers, lakes, ponds, etc. And what happens? We people already know. These plastics will be surely eaten by the marine creatures, those who are living in that ocean, lakes, ponds, etc. And definitely, by our carelessness, these creatures have been died due to this plastic and other unwanted things what we throw. So, do you think this affects a human? Of course. What happens if we people eat all these creatures like fish? And yes, the answer is the cancer. Surely we people will get the cancers and many disorders and diseases which lead us to sick and unhappy in our life. Yes, it's true. But what alternative can we do for this? Yes, of course. We can find the alternative. As I said first, technology and science. We can use the reusable bottles which is not harmful for our environment. And at last, can you see this tap? What is mean by tap? The tap is nothing. It is the teenagers against the plastic bottle. So we the teenagers should stop the plastic bottles from our nearby water bodies. What happens if we didn't in our nearby water bodies? Nothing. But the thing is when we start from our nearby water bodies, surely we could able to stop the pollution in the globalized never. Sure, the health is one of the most important weapon to win a battle of life. If there is a health, surely we could able to get all the success and happiness in our life. For success, we need a best environment. Okay, now what about the tap waters? Tap waters is really healthier and cheaper than the plastic water bottles. But are we using that? Never. So in a research, they have said tap water consists 0.2% of a gallon and the plastic water bottles contain 8.96% of gallon, which is very harmful to our human being. But we people are using the plastic water bottles day-to-day life to travel, functions, etc. And how we can able to check is the tap water is healthier? It's very easy to check the pH level. So when we people are checking the pH level from the tap water and the plastic water bottles, we could able to find that the tap water is more healthier, easier, cheaper and better than the plastic water bottles. So stop using the plastic water bottles even in your marriage or any functions or during your traveling. Avoid plastics, avoid the products which defeat our environment. So save our environment, save your future, save their life. Thank you.